because you have to do a lot of thinking. Like, you need to figure out exactly what your wishes are. Most people don't want to think about that. Now, even if they're healthy, they don't want to think about that. But when you're sick, all of a sudden, it's an emotional thing, too. And it's just like getting put through the ringer. I've had plans to get a will set up and a power of attorney, and I've just been dragging my heels on it because I don't want to sit down and see a lawyer. Never really sat down with one before. And just the questions and the considerations, and I need to sit down and have a talk with various people, figure out who wants to be my power of attorney. Like, I've asked my buddy Craig, but I'm not sure if it's fair to put it on him. And depending on what sort of power of attorney, like, there's just so many considerations, and I don't even know where to start. I've got a pamphlet I was supposed to read, and I've just been dragging my heels on that too. So I've mostly put it off to worry about later. I have no idea. Like, I'd hate to make my friend care for me in that way. That's something I've been thankful for with this as well. Like, I haven't had a lot of dignity defeating symptoms. Like, I haven't been unable to go to the washroom or unable to feed myself. I'm still able to get up and walk around. I walked part of the way here. I don't know. I've thought about it. It's haunted me, to be honest. I'd probably have to put out feelers to see what the options are. Like, I don't know.